Hi, my name is Karen Wade, and I want to address this stomping on the American flag, which is right behind me there, video challenge, whatever you want to call it. Come on, people. People have died for that flag. It is so rude and disrespectful for you to do that. Didn't your parents teach you any kind of manners or morals? How about Google the American flag and see what it means to you and your freedom to be able to do that? But you're lucky that somebody didn't actually stop you and stomp on you, because had I seen that, trust and believe, you wouldn't have been stomping on it for as long as you did. But as it is, you are cowards and you want to go in your little hood or whatever you call it and do it there, where you're all like-minded liberal idiots and you think that this is okay to disrespect America and the men and women who died for that flag. Well, I think that you are filthy, rotten degenerates. And how about a challenge to you? Get your GED. Find your baby daddy. Go back to school. Close your legs. Stop having 5 kids by 5 different baby daddy. And while you're at it, if you don't like the flag and you don't like America, get the hell out. Go somewhere else. Go somewhere else where you like their flag and maybe they'll put up with your crap. Because here in America, what you're stomping on the American flag, hello, just leave. If you don't like it, get out.